And he's from Afghanistan. Spokesperson of Afghanistan's President Ashraf Ghani, Sadiq Siddiqui, has confirmed that the government has finalized the list of participants for the China meeting on Afghan peace. Siddiqui said the meeting will provide a process that paves the way for a negotiation between the Afghan government and the Taliban. Spokesperson of Afghan President Ashraf Ghani, Sadiq Siddiqui, has confirmed that the government has finalized the list of participants for the China meeting on Afghan peace. Siddiqui on Wednesday said the meeting could provide a process that paves the way for a negotiation between the Afghan government and the Taliban. The update by the president's spokesperson came after he informed on Monday that Ghani, in a telephonic conversation with Chinese Foreign Minister Wang Yi, has agreed to the meeting, which will be held in Beijing. Siddiqui said the meeting will include a Taliban delegation to discuss Afghanistan's peace agreement, according to local media reports. However, the date of the talks in Beijing has not been yet confirmed. Reports suggest the Taliban has also confirmed that it has been invited for the meeting by Chinese government, and a delegation will attend it.